Nike made a huge statement last year when they launched the 20XI golf ball. The core was made of a revolutionary resin material that was faster, gave better performance. Now, start of 2013, they've launched the a new generation of 20XI resin premium golf balls. As you'd expect, there's a softer version and a firmer X version. Both feature more resin in the core area as well as the mantle, which increases performance and also gives a bit more distance. The regular 20XI offers more control, a bit more spin around the greens, so you're going to get more control, while the X version gives you a slightly firmer feel but more distance off the tee as well as lower spin. So there really is something for every sort of golfer who's looking to have a premium golf ball. When it comes to price, we're probably looking at between 40 and 45 quid when the balls launch at the start of January. These are a really, really good alternative to perhaps some of the more traditional premium end golf balls that have been out on the market for a while. Like anything, you've got to go and give them a try, see how you get on with them, but don't be afraid to buy a sleeve and see how you get on.